Hello, my name is Marcus Bumark. I work as a customer and development manager at Scan Global Logistics in Sweden within the automotive division. One situation where we used Visilion was when we were shipping high value, multi-million dollar value actually, concept model to California from Sweden. The model was top secret, very sensitive for temperature changes and also for shocks. For this crucial shipment, thanks to Visilion, we were able to identify that just shortly after departure, the temperature started to drop dramatically on board. And we were able to take actions to solve this. It turned out that the heater was broken on board the truck. And in the end, it all meant that we had cargo being undamaged. And the drama didn't stop here. Once the cargo had arrived the airport of departure in Europe, we saw, thanks to Visilion, that the temperature was again dropping dramatically. We made a call to the airport, and it turned out that due to a human mistake, the cargo had been placed within the regular, ordinary warehouse instead of the temperature-controlled facility. So this failure was quickly solved, and we were able to continue and back on track. The final incident occurred once the cargo had arrived Los Angeles and was on the ground. Thanks to Visilion and the real live data available there, we were able to see that the free time storage at the airport was running to an end, but the cargo was still located at the airport. We talked to the US trucking company and highlighted them about the urgency of this move, and were able to avoid thousands of dollars in storage fees with just minutes to spare. Despite the deviations that we faced, we were still able to deliver on time with cargo in good condition and without any unnecessary costs. The customer was very satisfied and could perform their global launch activities according to plan. The actions that we took to be able to perform would not have been possible without the assistance of Visilion.